It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be on. Hola! So it's day 10 of my Christmas vlog! Just deleted the video I just filmed because I wanted to edit it during school. I just deleted it. So, yeah, but me and my friend Julia are watching.
Hey! We're watching this awesome girl called Miss Mel Flute. She does flute covers for all these awesome songs. This is her doing Diamonds by Rihanna.
So we're really fascinated with this because we're both band students. So,
and the flute players, no offense to anything.
In our school, they're not that good.
Yeah,
I'm not.
They're good, but they could just use
more practice.
Yeah, I mean, no offense to any of the band, and no offense to any of the flute students who may end up watching this.
Yeah, because we shouldn't bash any of our band, because we're a family, like band students. We're a family.
Some of us.
No, all of us.
Oh, so, okay, so I'm watching her vlog that apparently I'm in, and like I said, sorry that my hair is like a total.
We understand, Julia.
Jackass mess. My mother has to put texturizer in it, so. But let's check this out.
You guys are probably already seen this. I posted this yesterday. No, 2 days ago. It's day 1 through day 8.
Nice editing.
Thank you. You know how I do. What?
Is that really how I look?
Yes, that's how you look. Do you not have a mirror at your house?
I do, but it's not that. But I've never seen myself up and down. Oh my god. My stomach is gigantic.
Me too. Look at this little stomach.
And my boobs are bigger than I remember.
What? My stomach's big too.
Let me see.
No!
No! Don't worry. I won't get your face. I won't get your face.
Look at this. No! I can't do. Look at you holding the camera upside down like an idiot. Breaking out a lot, and I use toothpaste because you can put, like, if you feel like a pimple coming, you can put toothpaste on it and it'll go away, but it does not work. It really doesn't.
It
really
could just pop it. You know, you could just pop it, right?
Because that's how you get all these dark spots, like me.
Well, I've popped a pimple and my skin still looks totally normal.
Rude. I wish I was a kid again, and
I can totally relate to that because you know what? I swear to God, being 12 is a bitch. Like, I like it better that you're here because there's absolutely no way I could survive being in this crappy ass as hell middle school without you.
See, this is why we're best friends.
Right? Plus we both agree that this school
She just told us where we live. She says a school, everything.
Okay, why don't we just
I'm gonna edit that. I showed you guys a tour of my library, but not the whole entire thing. So, all right. So, oh my God, those kids are just staring at us. Look at Amisha staring. I'm not gonna put in my vlog. You're so freaking disrespectful. You're not vlog worthy. Flowers, reading is cool. This. Yeah. How many people just can't paint for their lives? Then we have a board, a cloth that doesn't work. Computers, a TV, computers, a desk, computers, and a table. And just like any other
really
school. And this is my instrument. I play clarinet, by the way.
I play trumpet.
I am staying after school right now. I have volleyball practice. Just super fun. I'm super excited about. Bye, Marlies. Bye. Is that them? Oh. So, I just got back from volleyball practice. This is my second time going. And I feel like I'm always vlogging over here because no one really walks down here and it's not weird. But it was so much fun and I hurt my arm right here trying to serve. I always hurt something, but I'm going home and I'm gonna go pick up some lollipops for my little sister because she asked me for some lollipops. So, I'm gonna get her some lollipops. And yeah, we can make for lunch. And it is buffalo styled chicken wings, and look how delicious they look on the bag. Yeah, I'm making it for my sister. my niece.
What are you doing?
Vlogging! Get all of them on the plate. This is exactly how they look. I'm gonna pop this in the microwave. I'm not really making it, I'm just microwaving it, but who cares? Yeah, the microwave wasn't working, so I had to throw it in this.
Chicken! It's so good.
Cause I'm making it. Yeah. You know, I got some skills. Don't say my government name.
Stacy.
Good thing they have something called editing. Finishing finale. Looks good, right?
Yeah, in that closet.
Okay, whatever, but I'm taking to karate right now, and it is raining outside, and I'm only vlogging because I have nothing to vlog for today's vlog, and I need to get something up, so I'm just going to vlog taking her to karate. And she is a color belt, are you?
White.
Getting her yellow belt, so she's gonna kick some butt. Yeah, Chuba.